children, yesterday we saw the revision, isn't it? Have you learned it? I think so. Have learned it. Okay. Try to write a home test in your home itself. Okay. So that you can write the examination. Okay, and get a good marks. Shall we move on to the question answer? What is reversible change? Give one example. Reversible change means it can be changed into the same form. It's known as reversible change. So changes which can be reversed. So it can be reversed again are known as reversible. So example, ice cube. So if you take a water and freeze it in the refrigerator, what will happen? It will be solid. Then again, if you take in you keep it in the room temperature, what will happen? It will change into water. So the water has been changed. So as a ice cube as well as the water. Okay, so this is known as reversible change. Who is known as Missile Man of India? Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, ABDUL, Abdul Kalam, KALAM. Kalam was known as Missile Man of India, MISSILE, Missile, MAN, Man of India. So, what are the different forms of energy? So, the different forms of energy already we saw that called the mechanical energy. Mechanical energy can be divided into potential energy and kinetic energy. So, then wind energy. So, we can get the energy from the wind as well as the heat by burning the coal. Light energy. So, by means of solar, okay, electrical energy and as well as the chemical energy. So, these are the different forms of energy, okay. The different forms of energy are mechanical energy, wind energy, heat energy, light energy, electrical energy, ELECTRICAL, electrical energy, and chemical energy, CHEMICAL, chemical energy. So, what is reversible change? REVERSIBLE, reversible change. Give one example. Changes which can be reversed. Changes which can be reversed are known as reversible change. Example, ice cube into water. So, who is known as Missile Man of India? Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was known as Missile Man of India. What are the different, DIFFERENT, different FORMS, forms of energy? So, what are the different forms of energy? The different forms of energy are mechanical energy, MECHANICAL, mechanical energy, wind energy, heat energy, light energy, ELECTRICAL, electrical energy, and chemical energy, CHEMICAL, chemical energy. So children, I hope you will read it, okay, and write a small home test in your home itself, okay. Try to revise it. Do the examination well. Thank you, children.